Hope was here. Whenever I leave a place, I write this real small, someplace significant, just to make the statement that I've been there and made an impact. It's one of the ways I say goodbye to a place. I've had tons of practice doing that. My mother didn't want the responsibility of a baby, so she left me with Addie, her older sister. My mother gave me two things. One I kept, her gift of waitressing. The other I threw away, the name she gave me at birth, which I swear was Tula. I am the zebra without stripes, shouting from the U-Haul trailer. Addie says it's easy to go to a new place and feel like you don't have a history, so you have to lug your history around with you, or it's too easy to forget. I've got my Webster's Dictionary because words are important. I've got my Rosetta Thesaurus because sometimes finding the right word requires assistance. I've got my Replogle Globe because you've got to keep a world view. You can't just live like you're the only person on the planet who matters. I've got my 11 scrapbooks of most of the places I've lived, complete with photographs and all my significant comments about people, places, and food. I'll tell you why I keep my scrapbook. It's in case my real father shows up. I've got this feeling my dad's out there looking for me, but we don't go back in this family. We just keep moving forward.
This time, Forward took us to Mahoney, Wisconsin, which brought a new job, politics, romance, corruption, cancer, and maybe most important of all, my father.